one of our previous members of the Residents Association came up with the idea of having an old railway carriage as a village hall, because we haven't got a village hall which is operational anymore in the village. So we decided that we would purchase the carriage, go in partnership with the railway, and the net result is what you see behind me.